But every time the U.S. gets together with the Cuba negotiation team, it's really more concessions from the United States, no concessions at all from the Castro regime, and we're giving away everything. This is the worst negotiation that I've ever seen.